Welcome student in accountancy class. Today I am going to teach you past adjustments in partnership. Past adjustments, and this is in partnership. Partnership account. This topic can be understood as rectification of errors after closing the books. We can understand this topic as rectification of errors after closing the books. Now I am just explaining what is the rectification and what is the closing of books. Look here, financial statement. Financial statement. Already I have taught this topic, financial statement of partnership accounts. So the first is trading account. And the second is known as profit and loss account. Third is known as profit and loss appropriation account, and fourth one is balance sheet. These are the four steps of the financial statement of partnership firm. And as I have written here, rectification of errors after closing the books. It means the accounts are closed like this. And you know the trading account. Either it is to GP, gross profit, or here you can write GL, by GL, gross loss. This is to net profit, R by net loss. Here again R, it is R. And this is the profit and loss appropriation account to partners capital account, or by partners capital account. And here no to and by partners capital account like this. A, B, and C, suppose. Trading account, gross profit or gross loss that is transferred to profit and loss account. And profit and loss account shows the net profit and or net loss. And then that is transferred. Gross profit is transferred to profit and loss account. Net profit or net loss is transferred to profit and loss appropriation account, एंड द डिविजिबल प्रॉफिट इज ट्रांसफर्ड टू पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. हियर आई एम शोइंग द पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. To balance carried down this figure. This is the financial statement along with partner's capital account, and here after making the financial statement, the authority, the final authority sign signature is here like this. And this is called, the total is equal, this is called books are closed. You patiently listen my concept that I am showing, I am just explaining the past adjustment as rectification of errors after closing the books. Here the books are closed. It means divisible profit is transferred to, it is transferred to the capital account, and the finally the balance is transferred to, balance is transferred to balance sheet and signature is taken. After that, after making the final financial statement, suppose errors are found like this. Errors. There is no limit of errors. So the errors may be just like, look here. Interest on capital at the rate of 6% per annum is given in the agreement, but by the mistake it was not credited to partners capital account. Listen my dear, interest on capital, this is a nominal account. And this is the item of profit and loss appropriation account. I am reading the error number one. Interest on capital at the rate of 6% per annum is given in the partnership agreement, but by the mistake it was not credited to partner's capital account. It means that amount is not here by interest on capital. This is not here. If it is given in the agreement, it should be credited here, and this three amount should be transferred to profit and loss appropriation account. And if it is transferred to profit and loss appropriation account, definitely there will be error, an error in the divisible profit. You just look at the board and listen carefully. As per agreement, 6% interest on capital should be provided, but by the mistake it is not given. If it is not given, it is not in the credit side of the partner's capital account, as well as the same figure is not here as to interest on capital. It is not here. This is not here. That is why the divisible profit is also wrong, which is calculated here. And if that divisible profit is wrong, the same figure is again transferred to the partner's capital account, wrong figure. And then finally it is transferred. If it is not transferred here, the wrong figure will be transferred to the balance sheet. And this error is located after making the balance sheet, and there was sign of the authority. In this condition, instead of, if we want to make any changes, when already the books are closed, carried down figure is here, it is the balancing figure, everything is done, balance sheet total is made, that is equal. So it is very difficult to make any rectification in the closed books when accounts are closed. That is why, instead of making any alteration or any changes in the balance sheet or the profit and loss appropriation account, as well as in the partner's capital account, it would be better to make the rectification in the beginning of the next year, because these figures are transferred to new year through the opening entries. Through this balance sheet, suppose it is 1995, so in the 1996, the same wrong figure will be transferred, and it would be better to make any rectification in the beginning of the 96. This is the balance sheet of, this is the financial statement 1995. 1995, and the error was committed here, and the balance sheet was signed. So it would be better to make any changes or any alteration in the financial statement of 1995. It would be better to make rectification in the beginning of the next year, that is 1996. I think this much concept is clear. I can write another error. Interest on capital. Credited to partners, but it is not mentioned in the agreement. Listen, it is another type of, the item is same, interest on capital credited to partners, but it is not mentioned, or it is not given, not written in the partnership agreement. It is also a type of error. If that error is committed, so the same problem will be occurred in the financial statement, as well as in the capital account, everywhere. So my dear students, when already books are closed and balance sheet is made and the balance sheet is signed, so it would be better to make any correction in the beginning of the next year, because the final effect of the error that goes to the partner's capital account in the balance sheet, wrong carried down figure, wrong profit, each and everything is wrong. So through an illustration, an example, I will explain this error in the better way. Now just listen me carefully. Listen, my dear. Here I am giving one example. A, B, and C are partners. 2:2:1 is their profit and loss sharing ratio as per their agreement. This is the ratio, profit and loss ratio. Another, capital of the partners, capital 10,000, 8,000, and C has 6,000. And just writing an example, A, B, C are partners, 2:2:1 is their profit and loss sharing ratio, and their capitals are 10,000, 8,000 and 6,000 respectively. The error is there, interest on capital was not credited to partners, whereas it is given interest on capital 5% per annum. So just listen, or just I can make the correction here in this way. Interest on capital at the rate of 5% per annum was credited to partners, whereas it was not given in the agreement. Again, I am reading the question. A, B, C are partners. Profit and loss ratio is 2:2:1. Their capitals are 10,000, 8,000, 6,000 respectively. The error, it was found after closing the book. It is after closing the book. After closing the books, it was found that interest on capital at the rate of 5% per annum was credited to partners, whereas it was not given in the agreement. And the balance sheet was signed. So instead of making any correction in the signed balance sheet, it would be better to make the year, that is 1995. It would be better to make correction in the beginning of the next year. It is 1996. In the beginning. So for this error, one table of adjustment table is made.
एडजस्टमेंट टेबल।
See my dear, this is adjustment table. It is made in the beginning of the year.
A, B and C are there and the error that is interest on capital. Interest on capital. Interest on capital. And it is difference debit, difference credit.
As per this error, interest on capital at the rate of 5% per annum was credited to partners, means it was in the partners capital account. This is capital account. Like this. A, B and C. Interest was credited here. And the same figure was transferred to profit and loss appropriation account. It was debited in the appropriation account. So if by the mistake interest on capital was credited to the partners or their capital account, so for its rectification, the amount which was credited, listen, which was credited, that will be reversed by making debit in the adjustment table. Is it clear? In 1995, in the partner's capital, the error was done. That interest on capital, 5% of that, it is 500 and 400 and 600. 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 6, 1500 was here. This is wrong and this is wrong. So, for making the correction of this error, that amount, the 5% of this capital, that will be debited. 500, 400, 400. This amount is debited in the partners in the adjustment table. After that, this 1200, this amount will be reversed in the ratio of 2:2:1. The reason of making credit of this 1200 in the ratio, that because of this 1500, they were received less profit. The profit was reduced by that amount. They were received that amount, that is why it is taken back. And because of that 1500, they received the less profit here. That amount will be reversed, 2 to 4 plus 5. So 1200 A into 2/5. B is equal to 1200 into 2/5. And C is equal to 1200 into 1/5. 5 1 5, 5 2 10, and 5 4
दैट इज 24 टू जा 48, 480 एंड दिस इज 240. यू कैन चेक द अमाउंट 8 8 16 प्लस 4 20 एंड 2 टू 4 4 8 8 प्लस 4 12. दिस अमाउंट विल बी रिवर्स 480 एंड 240.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द अमाउंट विच वॉज रॉन्गली क्रेडिटेड इन 1995 दैट इज रिवर्स इन द एडजस्टमेंट टेबल दैट इज टेकन बैक एंड द प्रॉफिट विच वॉज लेस क्रेडिटेड द प्रॉफिट वॉज रिड्यूस्ड ड्यू टू दिस अमाउंट 1500 इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ 1500 दैट इज गिवन टू दोज पार्टनर्स. इट मीन्स एज पर द एडजस्टमेंट टेबल एस कैपिटल अकाउंट शुड बी डेबिटेड बाय 500 एंड शुड बी क्रेडिटेड बाय 480. इट वुड बी बेटर टू ओनली डेबिट हिज अकाउंट बाय रुपीज 20. बीज अकाउंट शुड बी डेबिटेड बाय 400 एंड शुड बी क्रेडिटेड बाय 480. इट वुड बी बेटर टू मेक 80 रुपीज क्रेडिट इन द कैपिटल अकाउंट ऑफ बी. सीज कैपिटल अकाउंट इज डेबिटेड बाय 300 एंड इट इज क्रेडिटेड बाय 240. सो इट हिज अकाउंट शुड बी डेबिटेड बाय 60. लिसन माई डियर, एज पर द एडजस्टमेंट टेबल एस कैपिटल अकाउंट शुड बी डेबिटेड बाय 500 and his account should be credited by 480. It would be better to make only 20 rupees debit in the account of A's capital account in the beginning of 1996. B's capital account is to be debited by 400 and credited by 480. So 80 rupees credit will be given to B, and C's capital account is debited here by 300 in the adjustment table and credited by 240. So it would be better to make 60 rupees debit in the capital account of C. 60 plus 2 is equal to 80 and it is already 80. So the adjustment entry. This will be made on 1st January 1996 if the accounting session that closes on 31st December 95. The entry will be passed. A's and C's capital account will be debited. A and C's capital account debit by 20 rupees and 60 rupees, and to B's capital account rupees 80. This is the general entry, adjustment entry, my dear, which will be passed on 1st January 1996 in the last year, that was 1995. So this is the past adjustment that I have explained as rectification of errors when books are closed after closing the books. When books are closed or after closing the book. This is enough for this topic. I think this is clear for you. So thank you so much, my dear, for listening me. And we will see the next question or the next topic in the next video. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.